Not dying. Not yet.
A bunch of us came together to build a nice little resort down the way. The highwaymen shit all over it. You gotta get rid of them, so we can get to that sweet, sweet ethanol.
Behind you. Heads up. Can't do that. I'll try and sneak up on him. I'm basically half ninja. I'm all over it! Heading down!
I see him!
Can't handle much more of this!
Jesus!
our way.
We're gonna split you in two! Bad place to be!
Sorry about that whole train thing, Captain. Pastor Jerome and Ramon have been ambushing the highwaymen from an old silo over that way. But I haven't heard from them in a while. I bet Jerome would love to team up with a fighter like you.
You're so right, it's embarrassing.
Cool, I'll follow.
Okay, lead the way. Right behind you.
funny how this place can feel so big, so small at the same time.
Well, this is no good. I can't just leave the kiddo. Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Sharky. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Hope County, and the only spot where my little shit kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shithole belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart. I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a dear, and help out an overworked mommy? I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways.
This used to be a geothermal park. My parents always talk about me being called a little bit. The highwaymen would extract sulfur from these ponds to make explosives.
Cool. All right, now increase the pressure with the central valve. Boy, listen to me.
Okay, I'm with you.
Hey, amigo! Over here. Come on in! Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes. I've been getting serious. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends. Starting to think you might be a narc. Doy, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Okay. Sorry. Sorry about that. That's my bad. I forgot not everyone goes hard in the paint like me and Herc do. We got Boku helmet heads on the inbound. I'm up here in the bro's nest with a blade on the barrel launcher, but there are too many for me to handle. Take those fuckers out, man. Any way you can, and don't let them fuck with the traps. The traps are supposed to fuck with them. They're gonna mess up our system. Let the greatest music ever created fuel you as you send those fucks to disco heaven.
Right now, I'm finna cry. Oh, shit.
sure that gun's blown out. Late baby, I want to thank you for giving Mommy the coolest moment of his entire life. Thank you. Oh!
Come on.
Blade, hands off the... Blade, it's my turn. Stop pressing the button, Blade. Come on. All right, fine. Be that way. Just another part of myself that I'm going to give to you. I can't get mad at you. You're so damn adorable.